guys, this is kind of a beta test with these characters today. Her brutality is back forward. I'm gonna go through the Michael Clarence, thank you. Her brutality is sick, man. Robert, this is going out to you, my guy. I'm at Robert down. And I do go through after this, after these streams are over now. And oh, Nick, I adjusted it. I've removed characters, added characters. Robert Fuddy with a gifted sub. Thank you, man. Who's got the gifted sub coming in from right a minute? I messed up. She's got a lot of moves. Thor's hammer. Oh, I forgot. Yo. She's got Thor's hammer. Now, look, I'm telling you. You can download this right now. Look, how many people have downloaded this game? Get Lara Croft right now. Play with Lara Croft. Her friendship is run 3 times. When you play with her, you'll see. You'll see what it is. What's up, Chris? Good to see you. Ash, welcome in. I got to give a big thank you going out to my friend Michael for dropping the gifted sub on the stream again. No, wait, Michael became a supporter. Robert sent the gifted sub. Robert, you deserve a little dancing katana in your life. Laura's, she's a crazy character. Now wait till we get a Triborg or Sheborg. Sheborg's pretty fire. Cyrax, I think some of these characters seem to break the game too. Raise up. Okay, all right. I haven't done this one yet, but look, that's the closest to her friendship. Ryan, type exclamation point download, and you can go ahead and do her friendship. Because that's what we're gonna do.
Fight.
Now we got Baricho on this as well. You can throw a Playboy Bunny on the bomb on the ground. She does have a quick evade and a back evade too. Melina Khan, welcome into the channel. Hey, Reza, that'd be fantastic. It's actually right on the Headlock Gaming Facebook page. Yo, she only does 28%, man. Fatality, Fabian, hello. Where are you at in the world, my friend? Thank you for coming in today. Don't teabag the man. What you doing?
Lara Croft.
Oh, I don't think you can kill him. But lore is fun.
Fight.
Mortal Kombat Solution. Yeah, Nick, that's a RAM issue. How much RAM do you have on your computer? Gerald, thank you for the 50-star love, my friend. What's going on? Who's our star champion? Michael's the star champion right now. Hold on, we're gonna kill this cat.
Lara Croft wins.
Flawless. Gerald, thank you very much for the 50 stars. I greatly appreciate that. We gotta show you guys. I'm excited for this PS5 giveaway this month. This is the biggest giveaway I've ever done. And now it's a party, thanks to Gerald. Now it's a party. What's up, Antonio? So these are her moves. She's got some good stuff here. Oh, that's not good enough, though. Oh, Jax is bringing the pressure. Jax ain't having none of her. Nope. This chick's got a gun. Oh, that's right. I forgot. Now, we got to go ahead and jump into some Sheborg action. Now, like I said, for you guys that want to see her friendship, this is for you to experience. You guys can type exclamation point download in the Facebook chat right now. Get your hands on the download link for this game, and you can experience the friendship for yourself firsthand. I'm not going to do it on stream. You can also play with Tanya and check out her ending. But this is Sheborg. Now, Sheborg... Oh, we ain't doing that intro either. Come to think of it, I might actually just take these characters out. You never know. So what are you guys getting into for the day? Happy, happy Sunday. I hope you guys are having a relaxing day. If you haven't followed the channel yet, if you're new here, you can type exclamation point notify. Michael has just patted himself on the back with 2,000 stars. My guy, that you're jumping up the jeez, brother, that is huge. And he's the Khan of the realm.
It has begun.
We need to celebrate Michael sitting on the throne. Mr. Michael Gringrass, if you are hungry, have something to eat. Turkey, fruit, and some champagne. And just in time for the on-screen notification of Stryker beating this man to death. There's a ton. Nick, what's up, man? Hey, thank you, Wes. I appreciate that. So the thing with this character, look. The thing with this character is you will change between any cyborg when you want. So, it's kind of, but it's hard to get. If you hold back and run, it should put you in change mode. And you can change between Cyrax, Sector, Smoke, or Cyber Smoke. Or Cyber, There we go. Done. Dude, thank you so very much, Michael. I appreciate you from the bottom of my heart, brother. Thank you for being, you're coming in hot today. As you sit, we're over 100 likes on the stream already. Oh my goodness gracious, golly, that sucked. All right, let me go back and try this one more time. She's actually gonna be an offline character I'm gonna play with very, very soon. I wanna do Scarlet. Look. Those are long intros. Michael is coming in hotter than a pizza roll out of the oven right now. Michael, my dude, thank you very, very much. Oh, don't start me off on Kano, please. Who is she, Borg? She changes through any character. But this character is gonna... It's gonna be hard to go through Kano on this. Now there we go. See, like I said, it. Wait! I'm gonna hit with this. Oh God! Come on! Come on! Come on! The corner. You're not even on the ground, Kano. Jeez, bro. Adam, thank you, my brother. Mr. Claude, welcome into the stream. Throw your ice ball. What's wrong, Sheborg? What the flip? What's wrong with this character? Dude, her ice ball is like not working. I don't know if I broke it or what, but hold on. This is going out to you, Adam. Thank you for the 90 stars. What's up, Daryl? How you feeling today? One more for Michael with the 2,000 stars. I got to send Collector to pick those up. Mr. Claude, how you feeling on this beautiful day? Okay, so her ice isn't working at all. I'm putting my controller on screen. So you might have to change when you get to a character with her. Quite as Michael Myers, my friend. You might have to change when you get to her. And if you're changing characters between the four cyborgs. Oh, John, no, because sometimes you get stuck in the changing animation. You'll see what I mean. If you hold back and run, it locks it. See, like right there, I went into a changing animation. Now I'm Sub-Zero. Whoa! Now O'Neal's a mess. He's a broken mess of fucking broke. O'Neal's. Oh, what the hell was that? There we go. Lindsay, thank you. Oh, Sean, what's up? Stop doing that crap. That's annoying as hell. Oh, my man with the teleport D. Thank you kindly. You are making the get over here's. Thank you. And Lindsay, thank you for the 150 stars. Little Mac appreciates you. I hate O'Neal. It's putting me against horrible characters on this run through. She's a little. Yeah. She's a little bad against the hardcores. And it's putting me against three of the worst characters on this entire game on the first ladder on this. Let's go! Michael with another one, man. Yes, it does, Adam. I actually got you. You're number 16 on the list right now. I'm keeping a Little Mac versus Jax. Thank you very, very much. Yo, I gotta give a big thank you going out to you, man. You're making Liu Kang real happy. And myself. Thank you, Michael. Liu Kang. And while I'm doing these star screens, I'm actually updating that. I got a spreadsheet pulled up that I'm adding you guys on my PC. So the good thing about Sheborg is she can change characters pretty quick. Like that. And then, wait, like, wait. No, don't do this in the corner. I hate this in the corner nonsense. Oh my gosh, just stop. Nothing I do gets out of the corner. There ain't nothing that you can pull off against him when he gets you in the roughed up in the corner like that, unfortunately. And that is going to be not a tower that you want to do. Cyborg changes between all four characters of the cyborgs, but it's a slow animation. Yo, D, what's up? Good to see you. See, that's unblockable. What the hell? Why are my missiles coming back and hitting me? Oh, I hate Oniro. Look, I ain't fighting this character with her. Oniro is one of the most broke characters in the game. It started me off. This will probably be Kung Lao on this too. Choose your destiny. Some of these guest characters, like I say, are not designed to be competitively viable on against the 100% characters. Oh my gosh, he's not even... Not Undertaker. Undertaker's definitely busted on this. Undertaker I've left in on purpose, though, because he's just intentionally broken, but like lightning broken. Oh, Sean, type exclamation point, play. That'll work. We need a real character. Fight. See how you change characters on demand right there? You gotta have it like it. Like, Oniro's a little bit of all these added characters in. They're too much. Wait, can I only do one special at a time? Oh, that's interesting. It didn't do that on the version that I had her in before. Oh, you can only do. Yeah, absolutely, you will, O'Shawn. So I just realized what's going on. Okay, so on this version,
awesome stream.
Ebony,
open mouth smile.
Thank you, Ebony, appreciate you. I think I'm gonna give Ebony some space cats. Thank you. Nick, I'm telling you, bro, I've done this a long time. That's your computer, bro. If certain computers don't work well with these, you need some computers to require a super high-end computer not to crash on certain things. That's why it's running fine on my end, Nick. Oh, come on now. Her fatalities are fantastic. Yo, yo, what's up, Maurice and Justin? Good to see you in the stream. I know it crashes on your computer, but that's because it's up. Fonz is in the room with 5 gifted subs, my dude. Stop! Get off me, come on! Gotcha. Now, there we go. That's what I was looking for. No! Stop. I like this. Yo, thank you so very much, Fonz, with 5 gifted subs going out in the stream. Guys, right now, click the green shield down below. If you see it down there having, when you click the green shield down below, if it says accept gifted sub, you have a gifted sub. Claim that bad boy right away. Fonz, Sack Squatch, thanks you. And we got Danny Midkiff with some stars. Danny, this is for you. Some super cap, my friend. Steve got one. Yo, what's going on, Tommy? Turtle boobies. Where did you see turtle boobies at? What? Fonz, thank you very much. How are you feeling today? Get off me. Ha ha ha. So, Cyborg, you also get breakers on this, which is pretty cool. I don't know if that's like a side effect of like... I don't know if that's like a glitch of me putting her in the game, but like, she's awesome. Like, she always got a breaker. Did that bomb just hit me? There we go. So, she's an awesome character because you can change between the cyborgs on the fly. Like, let me see, go to smoke. Oh, that'll get you killed half time, though. She's not changing. There we go. Gotcha, son. There we go. Hey, oh, that sounds fantastic. You're up in Ohio? No, it doesn't matter how, Nick, it doesn't matter how old new the computer is, bro. It's not about that. It's about what's inside the computer, bro. That's why it doesn't crash on, certain computers. If it crashes on your system alone, that's your system. I think it's, yeah, she's got this, like, yo, what's up, Red Boy? Good to see you. She borders a robot female chameleon, pretty much. Yeah. But now this is gonna be hard. This dude. Listen, Leviathan. Let's go, Leviathan! Oh, I forgot. I got. What? Oh, she just. Oh, wait, no. Oh. Stop with your. He's shooting at me with a freaking. Stop. Oh, no. This character, I forgot about it. The Leviathan. Oh, boy. There we go. Yo, how you doing, Red Boy? Oh, here we go again. Get off me with your tanks and your stuff like that. What's up, Flame? Flame, we got Sheborg finally. Oh, snap. Oh, no. We've done it! Leviathan's fantastic in this game. Thank you to our 5 gifted subs. Guys, if you're just stopping in, click the green shield down below. You may have a gifted sub down there waiting for you. Olimod, thank you for being our latest follower. Oh, no. No. Oh, my gosh. He's a fun character, man. He's just a sick little ride. Michael with 100 stars, star champion, Khan of the Realm, getting a little heal up. Oh, gee, oh. Reminds you of Metal Slug? I think that's where they pulled some of these assets from. Oh, come on, man. Oh, no. No! Oh, I tried to jump over and I didn't get it right. Michael, thank you very, very much. I appreciate that. A little rockin' thank you going out to you, my friend. Yo, Manic Red, what's up, man? Hey. Oh, I forgot. This puts the screen in slow motion. Stop shooting me, buddy. Man, what in the name of all that's good and decent?
That Manic Red love. Muggin FTW.
There you go. Stop. What? Freaking out, man. Oh, my gosh. Wait a minute, what was that? No, that was a wrong hit. What the heck? Oh. What in the hell? What? I can't. This is not fair. I think he just broke the game. No. Okay, wait a minute. Woo. Manic Red, thank you. What's this? That was kind of cool. Fatality. Okay. All right. What's up, Lance? Watching the Cowboys? That sounds fantastic. What's up, AR? Oh, man, I'm doing fantastic. Hello, Lat. Good to see you. I got to give a big thank you going out to Manic Red here. Thank you. I have an autograph from Baby Cage as I give you another entry into the PlayStation 5 giveaway. Manic Red, you got one of those yet? Yo, that was pretty wild. Let's do it again. Bernaco, how you feeling today? Lindsay, do we ever hear back from Gustavo? I haven't seen him in Ricky's and Coin or here like a couple days, and he won last week, month, yesterday, 2 days ago, whatever. How about a Maple Leafs? Wait. All right, look, this is what we're gonna do. Oh, wait, stay over there. No, okay. Not well done, not superb. Bro, I just want to throw an ice ball and I can't even get centered for a second. There we go. Leviathan is a, hey, what's up, Chris? Toby from Ohio says, what's up? There's some big stuff going on up Ohio right now. Big stuff going up in Ohio right now. I wish I was in Ohio right now. Oh my gosh. Combat Classics going on up there right now. I will be there next year. I want to slide in. Have not found a PS5 in the wild yet. How about Ariel? Keep me updated. Oh no. No. Wait, I can't throw the ice again. See, I think Leviathan gets in a bad spot with her because... Now we're smoked. See, when you're... I think she's a bad fight for him because when you... I don't understand this, by the way. So the way Sheborg plays is that when you hold back on the... If you're holding run and you hold back, it puts you into the change stance mode where your character locks up and you have to hit a direction. So if you're trying to run, but Leviathan switches sides, it... I'm going to give her one more shot. But if he switches sides like that, it'll instantly... If you're holding run and forward, it instantly puts you into change your robot stance. Yeah, you did, Christopher. That's who we started the stream off with. My dude, stop turning into... Wait a minute, man. You got frames for days, don't you? He's cheating. All right, I ain't no expert here. This seems... What a freaking boss. Dude is tripping. All right, I'm about to get some subs. I'm about to get my good character now. Yeah, we're about to get real good here. Ash, what's up? Good to see you. This is the Leviathan that I'm used to. Bro, he's going nuts this match, isn't he? Uh-oh. He just comes up. Leviathan wins. I'm going to go with one of my... I got Curse and Scorpion on here. Should we bring out Curse and Scorpion? How long have I been on? Oh, okay, we got a half hour in. Okay, good. I just want to start the stream off with this one of these characters for you guys. Yeah, there you go, butthead. LA Evans, what's up, buddy? Ash, you have a beautiful shift out there. Let me go through the chat, make sure I'm not missing nothing. Oh, no. Oh, gotcha, son. What in the heck sauce is that? I didn't know I'd land on the ground yet. Drop by, thank you, Soapbox. No, Nick, this is a great character. He's meant to be this way. He's not broken, he's designed this way. Leviathan is designed to be a secret character that goes nuts. Keith, I'm doing fantastic. He's like Destiny. He's Mugen's special characters. I love characters like this. He's a wild... This is a very unique play style for a character. See, I can turn into Cyrax. There you go. Now I'm back to Sector. Now I think that's going to hit him. No. Nice. Ooh, 30 minutes in the stream, thank you, Claude. Getting beat up from the feet up, that needs to be on a shirt. Now I'm about to get my merch shop redone. Cheeborg. Destiny's designed to be that way. Alright, you guys asked for this character to make a return, so this character has returned this week as well. Secretly, I have brought back this Scorpion that you guys have asked for. So, who is this Scorpion? Well. Robert. Oh, wait, that didn't work. Oh, Snapple. Oh, wait, that's not working. Oh, wait a minute now. Why ain't nothing hitting this character? Okay, that was scary at first. I didn't know what was going on there. Wait. My dude is going nuts, man. No! Wanted to get that right there and it didn't work. Oh, my bad. Get away from me, butthead. Oh, my guy hit me with a tank and a chopper. What up, Harold? Good to see you. I can't hit him when he's in that animation. That's a parry. That's a cybernetic glitch parry. I forgot.
Get fuck!
That's the Scorpion right there. Yeah, Flame, but with this character, because he keeps teleporting from side to side like that, it keeps throwing me off with the changing of her. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. And I gotta adjust our sub counter. We got 8 subs in this stream. That is incorrect. We've had 6 gifted subs go out, and we have 2 new subs. Jeff Potts, Joseph Williams, welcome into the stream. Who else got a gifted sub from Fonz and from Robert Fuddy? Oh no, we got Tank McGee coming back in here. Okay, okay, okay. Wait for it, wait for it. And Nick, your PlayStation's almost ready, brother. Dude, you're gonna love this thing, man. And if you need different, once you know how to use it, man, stop. Hey, what's up, buddy? I had to go over and see you. Omar coming in from Iraq. Like I say, you guys are always more important than the game, so I looked over to say my hi to my friend Omar. What's up, buddy? We're fighting a secret character on this game. The secret character is Leviathan. And he is... So when you get to this character when you're playing the game, I think if you want to skip him, you can press like F2 or something, if I'm not mistaken. Oh no! Anthony, what's up, bro? How you feeling, bud? Damn. Leviathan is going nuts. You do need, I recommend trying these. These fix all the, Scorpion. All right. Yo, Matt, thank you for the page follow. Carmine, Andrew with the 50 stars. Ryan with the like on the stream. Thank you kindly. You guys got any big plans for the rest of the night? Thank you for hanging out here on Headlock Gaming once again. What are you guys all doing tonight? Can you fight that as that character now? Keevan, that Blaze is actually available down below in the character select screen. Mortal Kombat Project HLG edit, guys. We're probably going to be jumping back into this game tomorrow because there is a freaking slew of characters to get into on this game, and I want to try to beat this game with every single character. Let's go back to the main screen. Ooh, it's Monday. Yes. This is big gun. What is on football? You got to keep me updated. This is Mortal Kombat Project Solano Edition 3.1 by Billie Rodriguez. He deserves all the credit for this game. The Mortal Kombat Project team, Borg117, all I did, all the people that worked on the sprites and the stages, they all deserve all the credit. All I did was add a few characters for fun. And these are all your characters that you have right here. Good time. I'm going to put all the information about this game in the description of this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed today. If you want to check it out, check the description of the video. Don't forget to drop a like on it. With that said, I got to get heading out. But you guys have been great. Take care. Stay safe. I will see you on the next one. Headlocked out. Peace.